Here are a few starting point words, licks, that you can use in your improvisations. All these words are going to use the pentatonic scale, so they're based on these five-note skeletons on which we're adding the notes in between. There are five minor pentatonic licks and five major pentatonic licks. Why five? Because if you look at the pentatonic scale, you can divide that scale into five sections covering the whole fretboard.